you.
No, bitch. A real bitch is talking. Keep my camera on me. Okay.
Because a bitch ain't gonna sit up here.
A real bitch stay talking.
A real bitch, a bad bitch is talking. The problem is this. Because when you don't like somebody, you never want to give them that
question. Yeah, yeah, you got to deal.
You don't like somebody, you might give them that question.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl Erin Monique, and I'm back today with another video. So currently sitting in the car, it's pretty much 3 o'clock, and who am I waiting for? I'm outside of RJ's house. He don't even know I'm out here because I just been sitting in the car gathering my thoughts. But I've been here for like 10 minutes. And I want to say they live like a good 10 to 12 minutes, Eric and Darius, from RJ. I think maybe no more than that. But yeah, I'm just trying to figure out how I do all of this. You know. Shower. I got a kid at home. Diesel. It's my kid. And I beat them everywhere. That is crazy. Like, I think at this point in my life, like, it's time for a new group of friends because I literally, besides my sister, no one that I hang around can be on time. Like, it looks better over here, but my arm hurts. but literally everyone that I'm around, surround myself with, are late people. As y'all seen, Makelia, she's late. Portia, she's later. Imani moves slow. Dominique moves slow as well. Eric. April, she's slow. I think I named everyone that you guys have met on my channel that moves slow. So, yeah. Anyways, that's besides the point. I'm waiting on them because we are going to a wine festival. The weather is kind of tricky today. This is Darius' idea. Let's just start that. This is his idea to go to this place. Excuse me. I'm a little sleepy. No, but this is his idea to go to this place. And I'm like, okay, you know, I'm gonna be open. We can try new things. Cool. So we're here today. It started at 1, ends at 5. But the weather is tricky right now. Like, it was supposed to rain. Earlier, it was supposed to rain all day. And then right before I left, it said something else. And as of right now, see, now it says it's supposed to rain again. It's 50% chance of rain at 3 p.m. and 30% at 4. So, but it's not raining right now, and it's 85 degrees. So, yeah. But in the meantime, in between time, I'm going to listen to some more music and get myself together, put some more lip gloss on, because clearly it's gone. But yeah. So maybe I like my makeup. I've been doing it a little different. But they finally here. We made it.
Welcome back to my channel. We're gonna go to the wine festival here in Atlanta, Georgia. We just made it. 3 hours late, but we're here.
Because of who? Point them out.
Huh? Bad bitch. Oh shit, I threw mine away then. I didn't know. Shit, did nobody say that? Bad bitch. Real bad bitch. bitch. Bad bitch anthem. Period. We don't care about what you're talking about. Okay, yeah.
We're gonna go ahead and.
Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's your boy Ariel Monique. So we left the wine festival early.
Man, out of there, 2000.
It was hot as fuck.
We in my car at this 420.
Right. So you already know what time that is.
An hour later. The wind is blowing.
Oh, my bad.
We
only went for 30
minutes.
30 minutes. 30 minutes.
And we were sweating. Like, titties was wet. Like, his shirt wet.
We did our little photo walk. Our little
bam, bam, thank you,
ma'am.
We did a little
walk.
We got out of there. We did a half a walk. We could have had some drinks. Like,
we're gonna go get some. We done made a reservation at a Mexican restaurant. We out.
We need some AC. We need to be
refreshed, revived.
Like, hey. my car is so hot. I'm about to take the real temperature, but my car, it says 108.
That's crazy.
What it say?
108.
No joke.
This hell.
My shit says 108. Don't mind how much mileage I got on the bus, please.
Y'all, we called RJ, too. He didn't go with us to the wine festival. We called him.
Let's call him again on camera.
He did not answer the phone.
Let's call him on camera for proof.
I don't know if he up there with a little boo, a little sneaky leak.
Or right, hey, when you see this video, RJ, you know that we called you.
We're calling you. There we go. And it's ringing.
This is going to be the one time he answers. Watch.
What if he do answer?
It's going to be so.
You're going to hear the sheets ruffling first.
Hey, bitch.
Hey, old bitch. Sir. You need a picture about that. I don't want to go to work. Okay.
Oh, rings. God. That's enough.
I don't ring. I don't
okay, like so he ain't answer the phone, so that's that.
We called you.
Baby girl, we're sweating.
So we finna go to this restaurant real quick. We gonna update y'all when we get there.
It's drinks and food.
He calling back. Hold on, he calling back.
Oh.
Hello. Hello.
RJ, we've been looking for you with a flashlight. You okay?
Yes.
No, we finna go up the street though to get some. Yeah, meet us at, go up the street to some Mexican food.
The agave place.
You
up the street.
That? We made a reservation.
Okay.
All right. I'm going to send you the address, and it's under my name, too.
All right.
So, he
answered niggas the phone.
Right, he answered the phone.
His
so
ass was asleep.
He going to be there.
Hello.
Is that your bitch?
What did bitch say? I'm supposed to buy chocolate. You need my chocolate. Can I get my chocolate?
So we out of here. Peace out, buddy.
I'm probably going to get the kids back.
Say cheese, nigga.
I'll be like, this is your ass.
I was like, what's going on? I'm getting hot again. That's that nigga's drink. Say hey. It's so dark. Let me get some light up here.
You pass one?
Oh, my mama.
I got you. There we go. That's essential. Check my credentials.
Ooh,
you know, it's Nikki on the intro.
What's up?
I myself.
Oh, look at that light. What? Wow. Baby.
Bitch, what's a ring light?
What's a ring light?
What are you talking about?
Oh, we got margaritas. Yeah, what's in these margaritas?
Everything.
It's top shelf.
Yes.
And I'm getting hot again. It was so hot when we left. Like, when we got out the car, my lady parts were sweating. And I don't even sweat at the gym.
They
like
been,
that.
Yes. So.
Ooh, I'm sure. Tell a scary story. A horror.
But, you know, I'm sipping on the margaritas. Sugar around the room.
Sugar around the room. About to get fucked up a margarita with two limes. Yeah.
Is that what she said?
Yeah.
Yeah, you see the two limes.
She's a bar, period.
I'm just not biased. So,
Now you want to cut my light. Hey, it's so light outside, but it's so dark here, but it's so cute. I'm shady.
Yeah.
It's really light outside, like, but it's hella dark here.
I like dark restaurants.
It's low.
I like it, you know.
When I give me a sneaky link, I'm gonna bring him here.
Him
or her. No, I'm just kidding. I'm at the point where I don't know if I like guys anymore.
Really?
Yeah, they just buy someone.
I feel like it's something how to be upfront with their emotions and
they don't like, they don't do nothing for me.
Oh, they just. I feel like they're not as close as they see me.
Yeah, girl, see. I'm getting hot. This drink is spicy. Oh my god. Give me another one.
Round two?
Okay, so where's RJ?
RJ did not answer the phone. Like, I sent him the address. He didn't reply back. I don't know where he is. MIA. Out the country. Non-available. D&D, don't disturb. No response.
So
call the court though. But we enjoying our food. This is good.
Yeah. And he been wanting to come here for a minute, but hey, I don't know. We making our own light here. We making it do what it do.
Woo! He's feeling kind of woozy.
Woozy in the head.
Whoa.
Oh wow, you. And look at Darius. Oh my god, I'm surprised.
Yeah, I'm not even.
RJ would have been gone. RJ would have been on drink number 3.
But see, well, earlier when he came
here, this is mine. I'm halfway.
Ariel's stuff for y'all. She gonna suck that whole down when you get off here.
I gotta go, y'all. I'm just joking around. I'll see y'all later.
Bad bitch.
Get back.
So, y'all, we leaving the restaurant. It was a cool. Anybody call an Uber?
What are you talking about?
Oh, shit. I felt
it. Ooh.
Bitch, y'all look at this shit. Bad bitch. Ass fat. Bad little bitch. You see in front of me.
Oh,
my God. It's raining, bro. But Ariel's getting, you know, she's getting shit on her fucking, on her camera. You know, she's getting.
Left your glasses. He came out to bring them.
Bad bitch. Ass fat. Nobody. You can see it in the back. We went on an Uber. Oh, we ain't got no Uber.
Yeah,
oh,
bitch, go, bitch, go.
I'm drunk.
Where the bitch?
Ariel was going nowhere fast.
He was going nowhere fast.
This bitch.
Bitch, you gonna
open
the door, hoe? Bitch, you gonna open your motherfucking
door, hoe?
This is full.
The whole time
the lock is outside.
Why the fuck is
it raining? Y'all, it was so good.
What
another
drink? Roundabout.
The food was so motherfucking good, though.
Nah, the drinks was
good. Nah, the drinks was lit. Where we just leave?
The food was mediocre as fuck.
Damn.
After the last shot.
Y'all, we was really trying to get all that shit.
So we going to RJ's house to wake him up?
Yeah, we finna go to RJ's house to wake him up. He ain't never meet us at the restaurant. That nigga
RJ
was late.
Never showed up. And I called him.
Bitch, I called you. I called you, bitch. I called you. We in need, man. Damn. We need some water. You got water?
No, Ariel, RJ got something in his house.
I told you to play some song.
Nah, but the food was good. Where we just leave?
Agave.
We just left Gave. The food
Agave.
Was good.
A-G-A-V.
It was good. It was really good.
Picked out by me.
Oh, come on.
I picked good restaurants. These hoes be having
Boy, your head's twisted.
You see? You see? I've been past this place a thousand times,
but we literally stopped today, and the shit was so fucking amazing.
Yeah!
Ariel,
play Rodeo by City Girl.
All right, y'all, we gotta go.
Google RJ,
because
the only thing she wrote was bills,
lame as fuck.
And she wrote,
how fucking dare you, bitch? She wrote
RJ's
birthday.
I already know that she wrote with the white boy.
Yeah.
The
you better do your motherfucking research.
And Sharon, the Ed Sheeran joint. Katie said she's still ranking in Plaque 2021. What's up? Yeah, that's what
I don't even know why y'all playing, because our podcast will be blown as fuck, bitch. We got so much conversation. Let me tell these hoes. Let me tell you something, y'all. I've been saying for the longest, we got to start a motherfucking music and industry podcast. They don't want to listen. We argue about this shit daily. New music drop, new videos dropping. We go in daily. Everyone not listening, bitch. We all need to be on the motherfucking podcast to make this motherfucking money. We do this shit on a daily. We argue about this shit on a daily. We not even argue. We just have some motherfucking education.
He talks to Carol. Get his point.
This is my point. The point is, when I say facts about other artists, you know, I already do fat points.
No, ma'am. So how do you say candy?
Girl, don't fucking cut me off, girl. I do fat checks, so y'all hoes, y'all need to be coming to me.
That's my question.
Okay, Candy wrote songs. She was in a million dollar girl group. She sold millions of records. But still, at the end of the day, I don't give a fuck. I like who I like. And that's what I'm going to say.
So why y'all hoes ain't going to sit up here and jump. Okay, so my question
don't
to you.
Touch
my
me,
question
bitch.
To you.
Don't touch
me. My question to you. Because you're biased.
How can you not say Candy don't need the groove?
I just said that she was good.
How can you say she don't need that to make money?
On the vlog, girl.
I'm not saying but I'm saying, how can you?
Stop.
Oh shit, I'm taking a break. But I ain't seen no way.
This is my question to you. So when they replaced Candy, why didn't the group go successful? Without Candy, if they didn't need her.
Can I say this without being
interrupted?
Okay, so my answer to that question is, of course, the group is not gonna be successful after Candy, because that's what everybody knows. She is the lead girl in the group. I never hated her and said that she wasn't sick. I just said that the bitch can't sing to me.
That's not what you said. You said the group didn't need Candy to go farther, but they did. They did need her.
As far as vocals, the other girls can sing 10 times.
We're not talking. She brought more than vocals to the group.
He doesn't even go here, girl.
RJ
Man is pulling up, girl.
Stop the recording.
Got him here,
Alright, y'all, we gotta go.
She gonna put that in the camera. She messy as fuck. She asked if she gonna pick it up, but she gonna put it in. Show RJ right here. Hey friend.
They know RJ.
Yeah. Okay, but y'all don't know me.
Yeah, we gotta go. Bye.
Hey y'all. It's Sunday. And I am tired. Like, Sunday is like 11 something. It's cold in this bathroom. But I am finna jump in the shower, straighten up my hair, what I look like, and I am finna run to the outlets because Booker, my long sister from my birthday, she is having a birthday party, right? And she's having a pull-up party. And it's her birthday. So I guess I gotta find me a pullover. But I don't know what I honestly have no idea what I'm gonna find this polo. Polo for girls like me, it isn't cute. So yeah, I guess I'll figure it out. I look horrible, so I'm thinking get myself together. I'm in the bathroom. And I will see y'all later. Look at my curly baby hair. Look what it, when I wake up, this is what it looks like. So I gotta redo all this little stuff over again. But peace out.
I y'all know where I'm at. No, I don't know where I'm at, but I know where I'm at. That makes sense. I just got to the outlets. I'm gonna go on the Polo Ralph Lauren outlet and see if I can find anything for Booker's birthday. I don't think I told y'all earlier when I was on here briefly, really quick. It's Booker's 28th birthday. We're all turning 28 this year. I'm already 28. And she'll be 28 next week, Friday. Well, this Friday because today is Sunday. So she's having a polo party. So I'm going to try to participate and get some polo. However, Booker does not know that I'm coming. I told her that I wasn't going to be able to make it. I'm like, you know, things are just, they're not working out for me right now. I don't think I'm going to make it, like, you know. And I wasn't going to come because I just came from Houston 2 weeks ago. I never posted that video of my niece's birthday party, but I'm not birthday party, but her 13th birthday when I was just in Houston on May 22nd for her birthday. So that's really back to back for me. And the original plan was for us to go to Vegas, and I was hip. I was game for Vegas. Like, I'm like, okay, cool, boom, I'm gonna go to Houston at the end of May for Maddie's birthday, boom, a few weeks jump to Vegas. Like, you know, it was a plan. Like, it was perfect for me instead of me doubling back to Houston, because I done been to Houston Houston for my best friend's birthday, then I doubled back and went right back for a day, and then I went right back for, well, not right back, I went so I want to say I went twice in March, and then I went May for Maddie's birthday, and then I'm going back now in June for Booker's birthday. But yeah, so I wasn't gonna go, but I did tell her that I'm not coming, so she thinks I'm not coming. So we're gonna play this out all the way until I show up to her birthday party Friday. So this video that I'm recording will not be out until Thursday night, so I doubt that she'll be getting ready for her birthday. So yeah, I'm gonna put it out Thursday night, and yeah, I'll be in Houston Friday. She won't see it, but yeah. And then that'll be another vlog of me going to Houston. So the content is coming, people. Yeah, my memory card had just stopped. So yep, I'm gonna, the content is coming, and I'm gonna go in this Polo Ralph Lauren store. Let's hope I find something. I was originally supposed to go to another outlet. It was like 20 minutes away, but from some strange reason today, I wanted to drive. Like, I was jamming out. I was on the phone with my mom for like the first half. I drove like an hour away to come to another outlet. So I don't know. Let's just see what they have, and I'll be back. Kisses. Yeah. So I went in the Polo store, nothing. Yeah, I kind of figured that. I just needed to, you know, I just wanted to come up here and see what they had. So I didn't know that they had like a Gucci store, like Gucci outlet, Prada. They said Versace. I feel like I missed one. Gucci, Prada, Versace, and a few other ones. I'm not really sure. But so the Gucci, after standing in that Gucci line, I'm ready to go. So went to Gucci store and got me some pieces. I got two bags, little purses. So yeah, and I'm about to head home and go get my dog and probably go get food for the night, or I'm not sure what I'm feeling right now. I guess I figured as I'm driving, jamming. But yeah, that's it. I think I'm just gonna drive and jam out. But I'll show you my bags when I get home, and then I'll probably end the vlog there. But I'm gonna get back on the road. I got an hour drive, so I will see you beauties later.